I'm 7.
There's too many of them. Run!
Yeah, I tried punching to get my shield back. Didn't work out well. It was supposed to work, then I got shot while doing it. Because like we're in a part we couldn't respawn at, I guess. Oh. Where's the husk at? I'll get the husk. Let's keep him distracted.
Remind me to make copies of this journal.
I put a bubble by the door.
Ah, they've warded it with two locks this time.
Okay. There went across the way. I'll get that one. Just keep killing the ads. Fuck. Alright. Stay in the bubble. Get out. You're good. You're good. Just run. Go. We have plenty of time. The door's gonna be open. You know where to go for it, right?
You're going to lose him, just like Ariana.
Yeah. We're not gonna bother pick up the husk. Go ahead and pick it up.
The connection is getting stronger.
Don't need it.
Better to have a tomb husk and not need it.
We're just gonna skip the door completely.
Three locks. Well, you can't say they aren't tried.
Door be closed right there, so we're good. I'm not sure. But I know it closes.
Strange. I'm thinking like, of a fallen distress beacon.
Alright. Let me pop my synth real quick. Actually, I don't have any synths. Fuck it. Alright, let's go. We're going up top. We're clearing the entire ship. We got one strike. Welcome to hell. Yep.
Guardian.
A quest will start. Yeah, kill a Tegan. Zip. Yep, there's the quest.
Catch out of fallen heavens. Watch your back.
Right. You have to kill all the pig on the ship on the way there. Next room. Yeah. They're gonna come out of the sides here, left and right, right here. They're coming out the doors. They're all dead. Okay. Snipers cross the way. Those wizards are gonna cause us. Those wizards are gonna cause us problems. Go for those wizards if you can. Those big black balls of the field that they spawn from. Sniper top left, you gotta kill them all. Fuck. Is he dead yet? Guys out. Go in the boss room. Kill those blights first, those big black balls, and we'll shoot the boss. Alright, one down. Yeah, so we have to kill those blights if they spawn from. Then we focus the boss down hard. Yeah, but we gotta kill the spawn points first. Yeah. Are they all down? Alright, shoot the fuck out of him. I'm gonna put a bubble up for you guys. Yeah, they're still spawning, they're spineless, okay. Back up the stairs. We're good. Just keep putting damage out. They're dead. Okay, I'll take care of the ads. You fought this boss. I got my special causing explosions everywhere. Two bubbles up, a two for you. The boss, he's in the back, isn't he? Yeah, he went back, he went in the back. Where's he up top? He's half health. He's still here. He's about less than a quarter health. Down, let's kill lads. 2 minutes, kill lads. Nice job. Take your time. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. There's a lot of captains left. How much time left? We got this. Seconds. Let's focus the centurion right next to the Logan's body. Signs are all dead. It's just the guys and shields. You gotta kill those guys fast. 1 guy left. 1 guy left. Oh! Nicely done! Consume every banner. You must stand, Guardian. That wasn't tough at all, right? That was not... If you get more exotics in this game like that, if they make it like that's how tough it is to get exotics in the game, random ones you don't know about, I'm totally down for that. Yeah, and it's funny, the mission is puggable, too. So getting stuck with people in... Yeah, I wish I had a bad juju. I was using that pulse or that fusion rifle that does explosions when it sticks people and gives orbs. That helped to get the scions because they blew themselves up. Yeah. Yeah. Whenever I saw a scion, I shot him. It's just like those centurions and the captains were just fucking us. I'm really happy I found this pulse rifle. You guys want to knock out the Nightfall while we're here? Or you gotta go? No worries. Okay.